Hey, check this out real quick though. So you can see my truck's off, lights off. Oh, what's this? Two modes of brightness, full RGB color, whatever you want. You know, you want the blue, pink, orange, the red. It's all there. You want to do some flashes, some jump, fade, anything you want, these light bars can do, guys.
From our good old partners over at FCK Light Bars. Break on the beat, going crazy.
Remote plus bolts. Okay, so here's our RGB remote. And then these are the bolts that go onto the light bars themselves. Oh yeah, that's a beaut. Yup. Beaut. So this is the wiring harness. I got the good gear here. Got the Hunter Orange, I believe. I'm gonna be giving away one of these hats. Your choice of camo. Or the orange, both very high quality snapbacks. But if you want to win one of these hats along with a decal, all you got to do is drop this video a like, make sure you're subscribed, leave a comment saying that you saw the giveaway, and that's all you got to do, guys. You'll be entered, and the winner will be selected on my Instagram over at Bert's Builds. And yeah, just
Welcome back to another video here on the Bert's channel. And as you know, nothing to it, just to do it. And that's what we're gonna be doing here today. Yeah.
They know my name, on game, born center, door to door.
Fresh out of work here. Just got home. Just got the package. Pretty pumped about it. So I already opened everything up inside, as I showed you guys. And basically you get your two pods, your wiring harness for your two said pods. This is a separate switch which I bought, which I'll be showing you guys. I didn't want to keep drilling holes and putting switches like this, so I ordered up a switch bar like I have a Raptor. Then we have a harness extension just for our rock lights if we want it. And the hardware, guys, so that's it. Just gotta take off the plates. The stock bumper, or the Trail FX bumper here comes with these plates. Spin on them, I'ma spin on them. Go again on them, go again on them. Spin on them, I'ma spin on them. Go in on them. Go again on them, go again on them. Walked in with them H, you know them niggas I be bustin' with. When you speak on TBG, you best know what you fucking with. I can't say too much, you know the murder cases never close. But I could've opt down, damn I miss my Draco. Hey, make him feel it, if he don't run it back, double back. Your life ain't shit, they spend for less than a wreck. And then it's basically just repeat the same process. You gotta hold the nut while you take the stock ones out. And then the FCK guys will just pop right in, bolt up. Hold the bolts on the back, or hold the nuts on the back while you're twisting the bolts, and then we'll get into wiring these bad guys. Spin on them, I'ma spin on them. Go again on them, go again on them. Spin on them, I'ma spin on them. Go in on them, go again on them, go again on them. All right, the final step, just take the impact, give them a good snug so you know these things aren't gonna come out on you. So yep, standard RGB controller remote. These are also Bluetooth controlled through the FCK app though, so you can link all your light bars together and control them through your phone if you got the light bars with the Bluetooth option. They sell them without that as well.
1, 2, 3, 4, rock lights, front and back, and then subs.
have to do now is use some zip ties here, tie up a couple cables, and we're good to go on these new flush mount RGB pods.
As always, nothing to it, just to do it. This is Bert signing off, and have a good one, my dudes.